Stanford's number one, Caltech's on the list, so is Berkeley, and then Harvard and MIT.
When you have big goals, you need big ideas, which is no problem for this young man.
I'm Krithik, and I'm a junior at Cherry Creek High School.
He's into Rubik's Cubes, aviation, and normal teenager stuff.
I love listening to music. Playing Just Dance is something I like a lot.
A game which inspired his curious mind to create a science fair project.
My project started because I was trying to like five-star Shakira's Hips Don't Lie on Just Dance, right? So like learning how the motion tracking system worked was ultimately how I predicted spine behavior.
He spent 9 months researching, designing algorithms, and learning medical imaging.
Here, you can see that it identifies not only the vertebrae in 3D, but also different anatomical features.
The goal? To see if he could find a way to improve a procedure where neurosurgeons use real-time x-rays to place screws in the spine.
In theory, what would happen is that the surgeons would put these on, and then they can see out of it whatever data is presented here, and then it shows the guiding lines on how to put the pedicle screw placements in.
He took his idea to the Intel Science and Engineering Fair with the best and brightest students from all over the globe.
It's essentially like a Drake contest for nerds.
And out of more than 1,800 submissions, Krithik was awarded the top prize and $75,000 for college.
That is such an incredible prestige, and like it happened to me.
He says he's proud of his work and hopeful that one day it will make a difference.
Robotic surgery is one of the next frontiers in medicine and biomedical engineering, so I hope that all the research that I've done with this would definitely help further that.
What an amazing young man. Now, according to Intel, his ideas have the potential to cut at least 30 minutes off of that surgery and 4 weeks off of a patient's recovery time. Ashley Michaels, Fox 31.